Hey guys, Cunning here. Welcome to another video. It is currently 60-something degrees outside, so I figured I'd be out here in shorts, t-shirt, and yeah. We are going to be doing everything on an empty baseball diamond. And if we can get this video to at least 5 views, then I'm gonna do something big, like this town's football field, which is worth a few $1,000,000 because they put turf in a few years ago, and it looks really good. And there is no trespassing, no trespassing sign on here, so I have free reign, and no one can really do anything about it. But I will leave if somebody tells me to. But it's not illegal to be here. And there's also, I don't think there is, I didn't see any no trespassing sign on this town's football field. But you know, I'm just gonna get right into this. Here we go. We're gonna be on team one. I'm just gonna call this team one's dugout. Pretty sure that's what it's called. I'm not a big sports fan. I mean, I'll play a little bit of football, but nothing special. Just keep their bats and balls and stuff in here. And all the players that aren't playing currently are in the seat right there. And then you got this gate here, which they shut. So I'm guessing the players don't get hit by a ball. If the guy somehow hits it over there, they're completely safe. But yeah, there's really nothing against me that. Now if we go to this other dugout that we just went in, but I'm not gonna go in there. That'd be team two, it's the exact same thing. I'm pretty sure that one might be team one. That one team two. I'm not sure. That's my bike, by the way. And this isn't the best design plan because I could easily climb on top of that. But I'm not, because I'm not a savage. Well, I mean, I am, but I'm not at the same time. So you got these, like the bleachers for the parents, I'm pretty sure, and like all the supervisors. And these are just bleachers for the people. Pretty small. And then over there, there's another baseball diamond. And these are batting cages. I'm 99% sure that's what it's called. So we're gonna walk over here. PlayStation's right there. Used to be an old grade school. Here are the batting cages. I'm pretty sure we just walk around this way. And I don't know what happened here. Yeah, they're all bent in. Look at that. It's weird. And there might be a hole back here that I can climb through and get on the other side of this netting. Wait, what am I talking about? I can just go under. No, I can't. Maybe back over here. Yeah, it's all sealed to the ground. Hey, there's my, is it them? It's not them. Okay, I was like, hey, that's my mom. But no, another yellow Jeep in the town. So, it doesn't look like there's, what am I talking about? Look at this. I could have just gone through. Alright, anyway. Don't want to show any license plates. Okay. This is, something you stand behind, I'm guessing. You throw them, they hit, and then they can hit this. Or something. I think that's how it works. But, anyway, we're gonna get on the other side of this again. And, yeah. I think this is all this field has to offer. So we're gonna go to the other one. I'm just gonna leave this video here. And if you guys want me to get into the football field and, have it completely empty, not during a game or anything, and just explore everywhere. Eventually there'd be more of an audience to that. Oh! Sorry. A bunch of bugs flew out of me. Yeah, they're both locked. I don't know what I was expecting. But yeah, I'm gonna leave this video here. If you did enjoy, leave a like down below. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Again, 5 views or more. And I'll get into an empty football field in this town. So yeah, see you in the next video.